Okay. Says we always have to go for enemies in a room, eh? Sora learns Fire Raid. Fill the keyblade and inflict fire damage, so fire and two attack cards will give us Fire Raid. Nice! Cards with numbers totaling to 20 or more. Well, Sam's been playing and streaming Minecraft for 121 days straight so far, which is a very long time. Trying to get back the record from XQC, but he keeps failing. What's the record? I mean, geez, that's a long time. Make another 10. I'm really trying to kind of use cards where I've got multiples. One got a multiple 2. 0. Okay, got 3 of those. Alright. Story time! Wow. Geppetto! Geppetto! Bless my soul, it's Jiminy Cricket! How in the world did you get here? You tell me, how does a clockmaker wind up in the belly of a whale? Well, it's a long story. So you sailed out to look for Pinocchio. A monstro swallowed you. Yes, but I found my son. I would do anything for my Pinocchio. But now you can't get out, can you? Being stuck in the belly of a whale is awful. And if Pinocchio and I are together, that makes everything a little better. There's nothing better than being reunited with someone you care about. Yeah, I know what you mean. I don't care if I'm trapped here, so long as I have Pinocchio. He's such a good boy. Not sure about that. Well, he still tells fibs, but with a little help from me. Oh, Jiminy, you worry too much. Speaking of Pinocchio, where is he? He was here a minute ago. Where's he gone this time? I expect he's off exploring. That boy has been poking around just about everywhere inside this monster. He won't tell me why it's so important. I tell him it's dangerous, but he won't listen. That boy's a handful. Sora, if you don't mind. I know. You want us to help you find him, right? Come on, guys. Let's get going. Then high jump. Reach higher places with an aerial flip. It's quite interesting. Like, that's the same place in the... same place in the original game that we actually learn high jump. Is that a treasure room? It is a treasure room. I'm curious. I mean, we could... Oh, we could use a joker card, but I don't want to waste it, so... Five or higher. Need to like equip. That high jump, or if it's automatically equipped. Sounds like Dan Costello as voice genie again. But I do wonder if it's just like a normal soundbite from the original, like the original game, potentially. Interesting combos coming out now, which is nice.
Freeze! Courage! Power!
You got it!
Toodaloo! Yeah! Freeze! Filthy!
Oh!
Pilots are really annoying, like when they keep going under the map.
Freeze.
Thank you.
Power.
Sounds like the easiest battle ever. A break incoming, guys. Quite interesting, like Twitch tells me now that like the ads are incoming.
Heal. Power. Courage.
You got it.
Keep pressing triangle there. I was like trying to pull off the blitz. But failed miserably. Take out those acidy looking things. I'm loving that blitz combo. Used two Donald cars together. Interesting, but clearly the magic you get from Donald is quite powerful. The game then for a minute. Okay, I think I need to go like straight up here. In like this direction. A drowsy room.
Freeze! Freeze! Donald!
Man, I love Blitz. Could be my new favorite move.
Freeze.
Power. I feel like I appreciate like in like this version of the game and compared to the original is that
freeze.
Those like ghostly looking enemies don't disappear. They're notorious for like when you hit them, and then if you don't like continue to hit them over and over again, they're notorious for like just disappearing.
Yeah.
Which is a little bit awkward when you are trying to like take them on and defeat them. Goofy Donald. There by the goofy card. Well, I'd like to say like Monstro doesn't seem to be giving too much of a challenge at the minute, I will say. I don't want to get ahead of myself too much, but not really like finding too much issues with Monstro. Need room, so level up. Excellent.
Freeze.
Light. Zanetsuken. Three attack cards of a value 0 or 27. Right. Some serious math coming into this, isn't there? Crazy. All right, well, we cleared out the room. Let's go through the door. We need 7 or more. The big card. That's where the story progresses.
Yeah.
It seems.
Whoa.
So being like nearly, you know, 7-8 hours in, I'm actually quite enjoying this game now. I'll be honest, I was like a bit tentative about it at the beginning of the game because of the way it was and the way it played. But now that I've kind of like got used to the mechanics, I'm actually like enjoying it, which is quite nice. Obviously, a lot of people had said to me before I had started playing that it was a bit of a black sheep and a bit like Marmite, kind of like you love it or you hate it. Evan had given it a go as well, and he didn't enjoy it when he tried it. But so far for me, I am. Can't say I've got a bad word to say about it at the minute. It's definitely an interesting concept. I've never played a game like it before where you've got to kind of like manage like cards to be able to like perform the battle. So, yeah. I don't know if that is any other card, like card battling games like this out there or not.
Yeah.
Be interesting to do a bit of research, I think, and find an answer to that question.
Yeah.
So that's gonna get broken. What if I blitz? Why didn't blitz go off?
Combo.
Cool. More buddies. Go if you finish him off. Thank you. What was going to happen?
It's over.
Oh. Say, Goofy, come on, hit the person that I've got targeted and I'm aiming on, please. Jeez. Okay, this is not the door we need to be at. Oh, we need to go all the way back? Yikes. Bit of an oversight from me. Oh, this is just back to where it was before. Kind of a room that we've been to before, but it's not. weird. We need a red. And then a five. And then key of guidance to progress the story. I'm gonna go do the boss fight. So hopefully we can get Monstro all finished. Oh, tonight before we finish streaming. Nokia, what are you thinking? You know Geppetto worries when you wander off by yourself. Gibney was worried too. I'm sorry. What are you doing anyway? Looking for something? Yeah, I'm looking for treasure. Fire. Here we go again. The Jiminy. Don't be so hard on the little fella, Jiminy. We promised not to get mad, Pinocchio. Is that why you're afraid to tell us? No need to fret. Tell us the truth. We'll understand. Put your trust in Goofy. I was looking for a way out. Baba says he's happy, but it's my fault we're stuck here. I shouldn't have run away from home. I want to help Father get home to the workshop. But he'll worry if I tell him what I'm doing. But that's why you thought you had to tell a lie. You did it because you loved your dad? You need now is courage. What? Tell Geppetto the truth. With a little courage, you can do it. You tell him how you really feel, I bet he'll help you find a way out. We'll give him a hand. Really? You'll help us? Okay, I'll give it a try. Wish me luck, Jiminy. No more keeping secrets then. We got a deal? Sure. I'll be brave and tell Father how I really feel. No lies this time. Great. Then your nose won't... What's happening? I got a bad feeling about this. Pinocchio, run for it. Yo. Help, I'm trapped. What? Oh, a boss fight now? Oh, I was not expecting this. Okay. No, I've put my... I've done the same thing again. I've put my freaking healing card. Yeah, that was dumb on my part. I put my healing card on the pile again. I really gotta like take more care when I'm getting like doing my heals. Yeah. Guess what I did that time? Again. Exactly the same thing. Threw my heel out onto the freaking pile. Come on, Nock. Focus. I'm not liking this. This whole platform thing is like really difficult. I need to like work out how I aim to like solidify all the acid. I'm not sure how I did it the first time. No. Please don't die, Sora. Please don't die. No, it's because I was in the acid. Okay. I think I'm starting to get the strategy for this. I think I need to like be on the platform nearest to him at all times so that I can counter his cards. This is tough. This one is tough. Can't get out the acid. That's like half the trouble with this, is that I can't seemingly get out of the acid, so I'm just constantly losing health. Can't get out of the acid. You know what I was saying about 20 minutes ago about Monstro being pretty easy? Take it back.
Yeah. Whoa!
Yeah.
I'm just like randomly pressing buttons now. Well, I didn't die to the acid that time, and we was almost down to his final health bar, so I guess progress, even though I was just kind of like throwing everything at that there, which wasn't great. I'm not sure how like I got him to like de-acid the place, almost, for lack of a better term. Disney card that does that. I'm starting to understand that. But then the problem with like doing, okay, so I think maybe what I need to try and do is hold off the combos until we get the Disney cards, even though like the cards are random. We can hold off the combos when we've got like a solid platform to attack on, because I feel like I'm losing a lot of my health now when I'm going in for combos and I'm like missing. Thank you.
over. Freeze.
Okay, it was kind of there, but man, this one's tough. Yeah, it's like coming back from that platform section as well is quite tricky. What to go for here? Okay, well, I kind of feel like we're going to need to put some time into this. I don't feel like we're going to make very good progress tonight. So, what I want to do is change that one. I want to change one of these rooms to a reprieve so I can save. And, I feel like that's 0. Yeah, I feel like we might have to come back to this next week because I don't know. I'm just really struggling as to what we need to do in this moment. This is clearly the game's way of being like, you know what, you said Monstro was like a doll, it's going to be easy. Ha! It's again. Boss fight is going to kick your ass. Bass. I'll have a couple more attempts. Not the right idea. I just don't know how to like survive the how we survive the acid. Because more often than not, we're ending up in the acid. Oh my god, we was close. All right, we was close. That was the strat. It's not so much about using combos in this one, it's just about biding your time until you can get that Disney card, a Mickey Mouse card, transform it, and then just go in and go ham. That seems to be the place. It's just about like playing it cautiously, it seems. Close. That fight was something. Holy cow. Well, we did it. We persevered and we did it. Whew. It took me a long while though to kind of like work out what I needed to do there, which kind of I think was the biggest like stumbling block there, but man, that was something. Help me, I'm scared. Pinocchio, be brave. How? Please don't tell me we have to fight this twice. Don't give up. Try finding your way out. Be brave. Okay, I'll try. Okay, it's dead. Thank goodness for that. Pinocchio, are you alright? Don't worry, I'm okay. Just a little sticky. We have a great idea. That thing spit me out when I started fighting back. Why don't we try the same thing with Monstro? Of course, if we're lucky, Monstro might cough us up. Great idea. Let's go deeper inside and try it. I'm going too. No, it's too dangerous. Aw, oh, come on. You should be with Geppetto. No use escaping from Monstro if you two get separated again. Leave this to us. I guess you're right. Be careful, everyone. Key to the truth. Wait, is there another boss fight we have to do here? Just in case. I can say, I was kind of hoping like that would be it, and we'd like actually get Monstro finished. So let's just check really quickly before we dart off elsewhere. And if it's not the end and we have to like do something else, then we'll leave that for next week. But it'd be nice if we could start in a Halloween town next week. What have we got to go to here? Up. Right. What about the Heartless? That means I think it means equal to zero, possibly. key to the truth. Looks like this is as far as we go. Ready then, let's shake things up. It'd be easier if we had someone to fight. Perfect timing, looks like we got company. Oh my goodness. Monstro's belly brawl. Defeat the Heartless to fill the gauge. Fill the gauge within the time limit. Careful, the gauge will decrease with time. Oh my goodness me. Pretty stressful.
Power.
You got it.
Not gonna lie.
Final. Freeze. Heal.
And I freaking hate the Heartless. Wow, this is like ridiculous. Alright, Monstro, cough us up this instant. Did it work? Didn't work. Wonder why. Just to put up a better fight. Might work if we defeat the Heartless one right after another. Wanna give it another go? Let's wait a while. Yeah, let's wait a while and we'll call the stream there, guys. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in tonight. I appreciate it. Didn't quite get to the end of Monstro, but we are not a million miles off, which is always good. As always, we're going to throw a raid over to somebody who is Marshbag, who is playing Final Fantasy VI once again. So, yeah, we're going to go raid Marsh. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I really do appreciate it. I will catch you next week when we continue on with Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. But until then, guys, I've been Nock, keeping awesome. Take care, stay safe, happy gaming. Bye, guys.